Plymouth County Sheriff's Office is investigating an early morning crash that took place just north of Merrill on Highway 75. Multiple agencies from Merrill and Lamar's responding to that call around 2:15 this morning. The driver was later transported by helicopter to a Sioux City hospital. No other details have been released at this time.